Yeah, it was a very difficult race. At the beginning, we made a good start. We got a bit of a gap to De Vries. Then the worst thing could happen to me, the safety car came out. So I stayed focused. We made another good restart. We had to defend in the first couple of corners from Nyck, but we just after that got our head down and made a gap.